Do you like to paint small illustrations? Do you like the idea of painting small yet something more defined? Do you feel a sense of joy when you paint something miniature, which is also effective enough to reflect your sense of style? And lastly, do you love the idea of painting tiny cute flowers? Well, if you answered yes to any of the above questions, then this class is just for you. A big hello and thank you to all those who have been following my classes so far. And a warm welcome to all those who have tuned in for the very first time. Hi, I'm Pooja, the artist behind the Instagram and YouTube account by the Lakeside Art Studio. I'm a watercolor artist based out of North America, and I welcome you to my 8th Skillshare class. You can read more about me and my art journey on my Skillshare profile. In today's class, we will be painting 10 unique types of mini watercolor bouquets. The beautifully stacked bouquets and flowers at various florist shops and grocery stores really inspired me, and then came the class on painting mini watercolor bouquets. The main essence of this class is to learn to paint miniature florals and how to compose small yet attractive floral arrangements in the form of mini bouquets. We will be painting together some really unique bouquets such as tightly tied bouquets, paperback bouquets, bouquets arranged in waffle cones, vases, bouquets tied with ribbons, well, just all of them. Other than the usual step-by-step instructions and guiding you with color combinations and composition tips, my main agenda of today's class is to pass on the joy and happiness of creating something small, cute, and adorable. Well, they say, life is about finding happiness in every little thing you do. So I say, let's paint some little bouquets. Are you ready to paint with me? Let's jump in to know the supplies needed and get started already.